Tell me how to turn the power off now. Because see, now you're going to have to show Daddy how to work this on this tomorrow.
Take that off. All right. Button right there says power.
Yeah, okay. Red is on. Okay.
That's it, man.
Daddy! What y'all doing? Got to play down?
You. What's that? Good morning. This film's in Johnson State Park about 5:30 in the afternoon. We made camp. Everybody's kind of getting set up. Had a couple of beers. Getting out. We're going to cook some fish here in just a few minutes. There's Paul standing up there with his head stuck in the trailer. Probably looking for another beer, but I don't know if they found one or not. Thursday morning, 7 o'clock. Leaving out of Johnson State Park, headed for Fredericksburg. Gonna try to catch all the wagons and all the riders leaving out this morning. Buddy and Daddy are gonna ride into Fredericksburg and I'll bring up support vehicles. Out of Johnson State Park at 0800 Thursday morning. 66 wagons and about 75 outriders will be on this stretch today. Be 19 miles from Johnson State Park to Fredericksburg. Kinds of horses, mules, we got Belgian horses, we got Persian horses, white mules, got a lot of little dun mules in this bunch pulling these wagons. A lot of these wagons are authentic. This one here is authentic. Most of them coming up, this one right here is authentic, pulled by two little dapple mules that are real small. And then coming up behind this one, you got two big old brown mules with an old Conestoga type wagon, which is pretty unique. Old iron rim wheels. Most of these people have sponsors and put them on their wagons, but a lot of them don't. This is an old homemade wagon here pulled by some pretty good little old mules on the front, and it's got a couple of horses on the back on the wheel. There's a couple of big Persian horses. Can't get a good shot. These are four Persian horses pulling this wagon. They sure don't have much of a load because those are really big horses. They weigh about 2,400 pounds apiece. Now this is a real Conestoga wagon. This old boy took this thing and rebuilt it. I was talking to him last night, and the running gear and the wagon itself are authentic. The tongue and all the wheels, of course the canvas is not. But that's what the old Conestogas look like right there. The last wagon goes by, all the horseback riders fall in behind them. Try to get fairly close up where we can get a picture of most of these guys. Watch out, quite a few of them today. Probably be, I'm not real sure.
I'll catch you tonight. I hear you.
Look at there. Look who I see. That looks like Buddy and Paul's right there. Getting sore. That's not Santa Claus, by the way. Good morning. What are y'all doing?
When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the vibrates, the cradle will fall. I will convey.
All right.
You want me to film it?
It's filming now. Now you push the telephoto or the other one as I want to you, and it'll change. See? If I get bigger or smaller, don't do that. And you film like that. See how it works?
Uh-huh.
Now you push the gray button again, and you're through.
What does it mean when the light thing comes on, Mike?
Yeah.
We're recording now. All right, Tim, what do you got to say for me today?
Right here.
Oh, yes. Oh, baby. I need a close-up of that.
Just for on sale today.
Oh. Wait, let me get a telephone shot. Oh, yeah, look at that cheek. They're going to love this photo, man. Ooh.
Back, you vanguard. Back, I say.
I'm gonna bump into the trailer, I know it. They're coming closer. I can see them all the time. They're gonna stop me, I know it. The sky's turning dark black. The sequences are building up.
What?
My God, it's full of stars. Look at those cheeks. It's getting harder to breathe. The aromas is deafening. Oh.
Go down and ride around the haystack.
Oh, Tim, you can handle it.
Lean forward a little bit. Get a little rain. Just show the rain forward. There you go. Put him around, Diane. He'll come with it. Put him around.
What's this?
Oh,
this?
Oh,
chase
me.